The Grio's mandate, editorially, is covering news and perspectives that affect and reflect the African-American community. I think the benefit of having a niche site is that we can sort of just focus on this sliver of the electorate.
Well, I think the question that I would ask President Barack Obama in a debate would be, what is the second term of the Barack Obama administration? What would it look like?
I would love to ask the candidates, you know, how do you deal with the imbalance? When you talk about unemployment, you know, the national unemployment right now is at 7.8%. But when you look at African Americans, it's almost double that.
What I would ask Mitt Romney would be whether or not he's truly committed to some of the commitments that he made to the sort of far right of his party. During the primary, there were a lot of commitments that seemed to be made on things like women's rights. Would he commit to policies that would limit women's access to contraception?
You know, African Americans are concerned with the same issues that the rest of America is concerned with. It's just that, you know, some of them seem a little bit more pressing.
African Americans just have a different experience in this country, a different take on issues, so it's always going to be different than the mainstream. And sometimes it's also the focus, the sort of micro-focus. For instance, when we're looking at the elections, things like voter ID have a particular resonance in this community because of the feeling that it is directed at the Black community. We have done a number of stories on issues of voter ID state by state, and even looking at some of these battleground states like Ohio in particular right now as a focus, where you've had things like billboards being put up saying voter fraud is a felony, but where those are being placed have been targeting the African American community. So we're both informing people that, look, you actually do have the right to vote without presenting an ID. In states like Pennsylvania, where courts have ruled that people do have this right, where they may not be getting that message, either from public officials or in some cases from rival campaigns, we're trying to make sure that people have accurate information.